This is going to cause you to go to another dimension of thinking. And I need 1,500 of you who are in the room, would you declare out loud, I do not need a job. All right. Every day, ladies and gentlemen, billions of people around the world go to a job, hear me, that they can't stand. And because they are going to a job that they cannot stand, they are wasting their gifts, their talents, their abilities, their bodies, their time, their brains, their skills, and their anointing.